Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the proportion word problem. So let's start. So we have a question for it to understand the concept. So the question is, what percent of 125 is 25? Okay, so you can imagine it like this. You have a big circle that has a value of 125 as a whole, right? From that you have to tell that what is 25 of it, right? So you need to remember this setup whenever you have a proportion question, that is its upon of is equals to percent upon 100. Okay, any proportion question will come in like this form. Okay, you need to place that question into this form. Okay, so if you are given percent, you need to write it like here, and it will happen generally that you have to find one quantity and other will be given. Okay, so in this question what you are given, if you see of 125, so 125 is given, all right, is you are given as 25, all right, percent you are given, no, upon 100, that's all right. Okay, so let's take the percent as x for now, for simplicity. Okay, and let's cross multiply it, this with this and this with this. So what it will be, 125x is equals to 25 into 100, or x is equals to 25 into 100 upon 125. 25 ones are 25, 5s are 5, 1s are 5, 20s are, so you'll get the answer as 20%. Okay, so this is how you can deal with the proportion word problem. So if you like the video, please do hit the like button, you can say subscribing, and thanks for watching.